some Louisville leaders are presenting their vision for how to revitalize West Louisville today. Specifically, the focus is Muhammad Ali Boulevard from 9th Street to 21st Street, an area they're calling West of 9th. WLKY's Marissa Alter is live at Louisville Central Community Centers, Inc., where the ideas were unveiled today. Marissa.
Christina, to be clear, this is a vision, not a set redevelopment plan. It's intended to start a community conversation on how to revitalize West Louisville and connect it to downtown. Now, LCCC believes transforming Muhammad Ali Boulevard along those 12 blocks is the logical starting point for this rebirth for a few reasons. First, it's the central street leading into West Louisville from downtown, but also it has a ton of history. It was once a mecca for African-American entrepreneurs and businesses, but that commercial district was razed by an urban renewal project in the 1960s. This vision seeks to create architecturally innovative residential, commercial, and recreational spaces that will also honor the area's rich history. They would be named after those individuals who've made significant contributions towards improving the quality of life for residents. For example, Lyman T. Johnson and May Street Kidd.
We believe that to reverse 50 years of neglect, 50 years of an outflow of people, jobs, and economic vitality from this part of town requires bold and transformative planning, not just small, isolated developments in specific neighborhoods.
We hope that the resident population of this entire city, and especially the residents who reside in West Louisville, will gain not only hope, but a sense of purpose and aspirational opportunities for both themselves, the family leaders, and their children.
Now, the vision's leaders hope to seek input and support from the community. There are two public sessions on these ideas planned for next week. Reporting live in West Louisville, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.
Marissa, thank you. And here's more details on the public meetings for the vision project. They will be held Tuesday, November 12th at noon, and Thursday the 14th at 5. Both meetings will take place at the old Walnut Street atrium. That's at 1300 Muhammad Ali Boulevard.